for a job.
Oh, no, thank you.
For a job, please.
Been 3 years without a job. It's really tough out there. Yo, man, can you get out of here? We're kind of doing an interview.
Yeah.
Anyways, I got some leaflets. Lululemon, Yoda pants. Don't really wear Yoda pants, but it's an option. And this place promises to be the second happiest place in the galaxy. Apparently Colonel Cardamone's son went missing, so they gave him a sabbatical to go look for him. I'm down to be a stormtrooper.
Okay, Emily, if we're working together, stand and post, there's a few things you gotta know about me. One, fear of the elderly, specifically grandmas. Wrinkled skin, that's a no-no.
What do we have for today, Sheila?
Sir, you know today you have Leia's ping-pong party at 5.
Leia's a sweetheart. Love her. Not too excited about the prom date. Yeah, that's gonna be a kicker. Luke is in a struggle with the light and the dark side, you know? It's one of those phase things he's got to figure out, but you know.
And, you also have 4 new enlists coming in for the interview today.
Here we go.
Hi.
Hi, how's it going? Hey. Darth.
Well, here at the Galactic Empire, we strive for 5 goals and criteria. The most important, a personal and active faith in the Force.
What are you doing?
What qualities do you think would make you a good stormtrooper?
My parents sound expendable. Mm-hmm. I'm a terrible shot. I've never hit a bullseye. Mm-hmm. And I'm unconditionally obedient.
Well, kid, I think you have what it takes to work here. And you know what? You come in tomorrow for some drill and you may be wearing my mask in about a week. No, seriously, this is my mask.
Yeah,
my mask.
No, definitely.
All right, well, you're hired. I think so.
Perfect, thank you.
All right, yeah, no problem. Great kid.
You know, people think this is hard. They should try the Stormtrooper Culinary Division. That's hard. That's really, really hard.
Can I get an order of the General's Chicken?
Hey, bring it in!
Why do I want to join SHP's division? I hear it's how Commander Cody and Captain Phasma got their start. I'm really into that kind of lifestyle. I'm really nervous about making it, but I know that if I don't, there's an easier, less competitive curriculum a few miles away.
They see me rolling.
You think you have what it takes to survive out there? When all your friends are getting slaughtered by Jedi and you don't even know what you're aiming at? No, I'm actually serious though, because it's really scary out there, and I just really want to make sure that you're gonna be okay.
damn it, Filth! What is your name?
Sam, sir. Sam.
Sam! Say it right, recruit!
Sam.
That's my dog's name, actually. Do you have a dog? Mine's a German Shepherd. He's really cute. He's only like 2 years old right now, so he's just a little guy. Yeah, I mean, I'm a big fan of the Good Cop, Bad Cop routine. It's just now we don't really have the funding to have another cop with me.
This 1 week will test your physical and mental faculties in ways you never thought possible. You may question the methods, you may question the process, but stay the course, for this training will have you prepared for the most difficult challenges of your short stormtrooper careers. You may think to yourself, do I have what it takes? But to quote a great man and SHP's finest workhorse, please no food or drink in the library. A tribute, Pat Roberts.
First day on the job, pretty excited, a little nervous. Yeah. Hey. Hey. You asleep?
Well, what?
What do we do here?
Oh, okay. So, just kind of press buttons, and then, like, hope for the best.
I can do that.
Yeah, hey, whatever you do, don't press the button in the break room.
Got it.
Brighter's been great, and we're sitting next to each other.
First coffee break.
Hey, Brighter.
Hey, Sam.
So how's the first day going?
It's pretty good. I mean, it's a job. Can't complain. I mean, honestly, feels like I kind of just sit around and push buttons.
Well, I'm glad you're here, and I'm glad you helped me with the training.
Bring it in. Oh, you know what? I should check on my stormtroopers. That's what I should be doing here. Come with me. Do you have any idea what you've done?
I never want to see your face again. Go home and think of these two words. You're fired. You're fired. You're
fired. Bob. Give me the remote. Mom?
Seniors.